Hello, this is the RPG Chick, and welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I know I can just extract, but I'd rather get over there the old-fashioned way. Back to the ship. It's a pretty big ship, isn't it? Actually, believe it or not, they have a thing that it fits on. Must be kind of tricky fitting this thing here. And that's not a... this side here is not a wide margin for error. Is there more stuff? Can I jump down there? Probably not. It looks like there's more stuff down there, buildings and such. That's not what I wanted. Oh, I can't save the game? Alright, I'm just gonna try to jump down there. Interesting.
Outlaw junk pile. They'll want to defend it.
Ah. Well, they won't have to defend it. I can't jump down there, apparently. Oh, I didn't mean to hit myself on that. So I can jump on this. How far down does this go? Was that black? Is that black there? End of the line. Oops. Okay. I was playing suspenseful music and like, she's about to die. She's gonna kill herself. Is she gonna do it? Will she do it? We don't know. Nah, she can do it. It's time for crew update. I'm talking to Peebee about more about her project, remnant project thing. Before I do anything though, I think I want to hit the strike team missions. Yay, complete.
Peebee said she wanted to talk to you.
Okay, sweetie.
Outsider,
I'm gonna go.
You have new email.
I'm sure I do. Strike team missions.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
That too, yep. Strike team missions, because those can run while we, you know, do everything else. Debrief a Zulu team for destroying enemy warships. Successful. Debrief for Echo team, eliminating a traitor. Successful. And debriefing hotel team, scouting the unknown. Yay! Wins all around. Claim, rewards, credits, shell filaments, iridium, an Iraq fluid sack? Ugh. And more credits. And more credits. Oh, always do that. Okay, well, this stuff is new. All this stuff is new, apparently. Distract enemy forces in 9.5 hours. Protect engineering personnel. This one's pretty comes up ends pretty quickly. 5.5 hours. An hour and a half. Punish killers. Ascend Echo Team. 81% chance of success. Enemy forces recently targeted a small unarmed ship and killed all aboard. Send them a message about what happens to people who kill unarmed civilians. That's right. Alright, anything else? 5.5 hours. Hour and a half. Clear a supply route. Enemy forces are threatening an important supply route. Clear our people a safe path. Oh. No, we're not doing it. That could expire out. 5.5. There's 2 5.5 ones. Eliminate arms smuggler. We need a team to eliminate a target that's smuggling arms to a nasty outlaw group. Ugh. 89% chance of success, hotel team. Doing it. And what's the other 5.5? Investigate unknown signals. Can we do this? Ooh, no, we can't. We need something for the new team to do. ...88% chance of success. Distract enemy forces. We need the enemy to pay attention to something other than our planned activity. Hit them as loudly as possible to draw their attention so that we can deploy forces covertly. You have your mission, gentlemen? Godspeed. Now, do I have points to do a new team? Nope, I need 120 mission funds. Oh god, I need 5 more mission funds. So when are these things? This is in 2 hours? Hour and a half? 5 hours? Ah. Well, we'll do it after we do something else. Let's talk to everybody. Hey, everybody! Bam, 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 bam. Suvi? Anything new?
It's almost unbelievable that some of the Kett would be fighting their own. The Kett always seems so monolithic, almost faceless.
This looks different. She's wearing a different, like, shade of lip color or something. Her shade of lip color, not Ryder, Suvi, was like, I don't know. I think it didn't go well with her skin tone. She looked really, really off. Yeah. We know so little about them.
There's so much we still don't know about how their society functions. The stuff you've brought in is helping shed some light on those questions. Speaking of which, this device you found at that destroyed ketchup, it's secured with a biometric lock that can only be activated with a specific genetic code.
So, like a fingerprint scan, except with a genetic fingerprint.
Exactly. Whatever's in this, it's probably only meant for trusted individuals.
Huh. So you think I have to capture a Kett?
So you're saying I have to track down some Kett?
But that would be impossible, Ryder. Remember those Kett genetic samples you scanned on Vault? Lexi's been working on the data, and I have an idea that just might work.
Cool.
We should go talk with her when you have time.
Absolutely. Confer with Lexi. Alright.
Anything I can help with?
Guess not.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good?
Sounds good. I can't do that accent. Callow.
Disguises. People dumped in the desert. So much for an optimistic new start. I hope this Salem character isn't trying for some triple cross.
Me too.
Say the word and I'll land the ship on him. Anything else in the meantime?
He never has any opinions on the others and stuff, so at least I might check this at a later date, but not now.
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Okay, emails. Drinks. To Ryder from Drac. Hey, kid, now that we've got the transport back, maybe let's take a load off. Swing by Krala's song next time we're in Kadara Port. The bartender's going to be getting to be a friend of mine. She'll mix you up something that'll strip paint. Track. Yeah, we do need to go back to Kadara for something else, so we'll do that then. Return supplies. From outpost coordinator. All medical supplies reclaimed from outlaw bases have been dispersed to initiative outposts and away teams. Thank you for your assistance. Nexus Supplies. Thank you, Mr. Supplies. Serum update. From Lexi. Ryder, I've been monitoring the scavenger you administered the serum to. His neural responses have improved dramatically, and he looks to be making progress, but, and this is the weird part, he does seem to be displaying signs of slight depression. Whatever was affecting his brain chemistry seems to have been releasing dopamine into his system, and now he's suffering withdrawal. I think he'll even out after a few weeks, but I'm keeping an eye on him. In the meantime, I'll forward my results to the Nexus. If we're lucky, we can use this to stop neural decay before it begins. Lexi. Data from Sam, re Dr. O'Keer. Analysis of information downloaded from Dr. Gunnar's terminal. Notes from Dr. O'Keer, decrypted. Summary of findings. Adjustment of retrovirus in last batch of soldiers resulted in a success ratio of only 8%. This is unsatisfactory. I smashed many tanks in my fury. I'll start again. I'm committed to creating perfection. The perfect Krogan, a super soldier. Beyond belief. Someone named Dr. Gunnar contacted me to consult on potential cures for the genophage. I sent him away. Why dabble in mediocrity when we could aim for brilliance? Attachment. Patterns of O'Keer's genetic research data. Okay. So yeah. Then he makes our friend Krogan that we meet in... I think we meet him in Mass Effect 2? Was it 3? I'm not even sure. Peebee.
There you are. Hi.
Hi. Where's Peebee?
Okay, who stole Peebee and put you in her clothes?
Not funny. It's a little funny.
Okay, it's a little funny.
I received this.
Hey, babe. Sorry I broke your pet. It lacked versatility. Couldn't keep up. Maybe I'll do the same with your other new toy. Ta.
She means you. I hate her.
I'm not your toy. Ignore her.
Don't let her get to you.
Can't help it. It's not that she took my bot and broke her. We got Puck back and I repaired her. Better than ever. Now my scanner's fully upgraded and sweeping the cluster for remnant signals. We won.
Sweet.
So what's the problem?
It's just... drummed up feelings I thought I'd put behind me. Turns out I just buried them. This is what happens when you let people in. You require baggage. I travel light, damn it. No baggage.
I hear you.
You have every right to be upset.
Yeah, but at who? I let Kalinda become important to me, and I should have known better. Now you've become, or you're becoming, important. But you need to know, I resist checking out of this hotel every day.
You know, the door is open. Can you keep your voice down? Lexi's right up at the front. Lexi. Suvi. Yeah, I don't have a thing for Lexi either. Don't worry. I was just checking out of this hotel every day. Pretty crappy hotel.
With accommodations like these, I don't blame you.
You are funny. I just need a little space. Time to think.
Hopefully, my now Remtech-infused scanner will pick up something amazing and make all this Kalinda trouble worthwhile.
Wait for PB scanner to find something. Alright. So I'm not having an option to like call it off with PB. Unfortunately.
Ryder. Hey. I'm so glad we got Pock back. It's weird, but I missed her.
No, it's not so weird.
You build her. There's investment in that. I can see why you'd miss her.
Hmm. Not my typical MO, but maybe that's it. So, what's up?
Nothing.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Awkward. Alright, let's check our AVP stuff. You're not planning on using that terminal, are you? Excuse me. Collect all rewards. 100 Milky Way research data. Acquired minerals delivery. Consumables delivery. Biominerals delivery. Tech materials delivery. Credits. So that's it. Deploy cryo block. Okay, block. Additional rare mining nodes will be made available. I don't use them as it is. Reduce the amount of time required to gather minerals. Okay. Let's go to military because I don't really mine that much. Reconnaissance. Reveal hidden caches around established forward stations. 10% bonus to XP for completing encounters. That one's good. Oh. Unlocks one additional consumable slot. I like that too. Apex missions. Ear to the ground. I'm thinking versatility here with let me just see. So I'm not sure how many of these things I can unlock. Improve prices when buying and selling items. Increases the amount of raw materials. Trade capacity. Increase inventory capacity. Let's do that. Increases it even more. Let's go to this. ...17-18 perks unlocked. Everything else is just gravy. Market dominance. Gain access to special inventories for merchants. There's literally nothing left. In there. Oh, we can't. Okay. Oh, we don't have enough for it. Okay. Okay. Now, as far as the research, I'm going to do that at the end of the episode, so anyone who wants to tune out can do so. What's up, Jack?
Just talked to Kesh.
Yeah?
Looks like some of the clan are back at the Nexus.
Oh.
Hired on as mercs instead of part of the initiative, but still. Good call you made. Letting her keep the drive core.
New dawn for the Krogan, huh?
Never thought I'd see the day. Sovereign Krogan as equal allies. My mother would have approved.
Pretty awesome.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Petra?
Ryder.
Oh, nothing for you, huh? Okay.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
So he's over there. I got Liam here. Finished your world's mission
of
quest.
All, the oldest new world. I like it.
You know it.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Alright, so we got Jal, Gil are in there, Drac, Vetra, Liam. Got the crew for the mission. Alright, we're gonna talk to Jal and Gil. Just so you guys know, I'm not doing Meridian yet. I'm gonna finish up all the other little quests we have. I might even finish up the tasks. So that's probably gonna just be a montage of stuff. With me consulting a walkthrough map, because to find all the little things, these freaking... these things. All the Kett devices. Kett terminals. Weapons caches. It's just ridiculous. So I'd like to finish that up and get rid of all the crap. Speak with Chief Lucan. Yeah, we finished that. Data cores. Colonist bodies. Oh, little mouse. More data pads. Need to do that. Scavenger bodies. We did this already, though. Didn't we? Or is this a different infection? Thinking... this is the one that Lexi was involved in, so... or it isn't the one. This is something else. I don't know. Resistance bugs. Data caches and Garen bodies. Unearthed remnant devices. Oh yeah, we've put all the outposts. Pretty cool. Roll car manifests. Manifestos. Nexus hydroponic. Got all the plant stuff. More volatile canisters. Yeah. All that stuff I want to do. I want to clear that out. What we got new in here? Allies and relationships. Oh, meet Drag at Kralasong. Yeah, okay, cool. I'm definitely gonna finish up all that stuff. Jal!
Need something? I can stop what I'm doing.
Nope.
I'll see you later, Jal.
Stay strong and clear.
Mm-hmm. Girls over here.
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
Oh, I guess I got no story.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Yeah, it's like, it took us 20 episodes to do all of... Elidan. That's pretty crazy. Where's the people here? Oh, there's no one around here. Lexi, of course. Cora's over there. And we can talk to Sam. What's up, Cora? I never see her down here, actually.
Back again?
I guess nothing.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Only some people have updates now. Lost and found. Fugly sweater. Found it outside the laundry. Seriously, it's like a coloring book had a nightmare. Can someone take this thing off my hands? Peebee. I don't think anyone wants it. Let's check with Sam first. See if anything new, and then we'll talk to Lexi.
Hello, Sarah.
Alright, nothing.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Oh, this is not the med lab. This is the kitchen. Depending on what some people eat around here, it could easily be mistaken for the same thing. Oh, I think I've seen that. Hey, Lexi.
Got your memo, Suvi. Data's right here, but I'm not sure what you're expecting to find.
Tell me you have it all sequenced.
Yes, of course. It was the first thing I...
Perfect. Sam, can you test combinations of sequences against the lock?
Testing.
Brute force, Dr. Anwar?
Tried and true methods. And with Sam's processing speed, it should take no time.
Key found.
Oh.
Whoa. We thought it was a data log, but it's not.
It just locked onto a transmission.
That could be dangerous.
Does it compromise our security?
The device is a receiver. It will not reveal our location.
This transmission is audio.
The Archon has abandoned our way. Spurns tradition, defies protocol. He abuses his authority, obsesses over remnant secrets, and keeps us cut off from home. This cannot continue. He will return to the path of right or be destroyed. This is my promise. An Archon stands tall only while we hold him up.
Huh. So the enemy of my enemy could be my friend.
Someone's gunning for the Archon. I'd say that's something we can exploit.
You don't mean try to make some kind of deal?
Don't know yet. What else is in the transmission?
It's the same stuff. It repeats. I wonder if there's a way to trace the signal. Scanning for nav point. I'll transmit it to your Omni-tool, in case you want to check it out.
What do you think we'll find out there?
I don't know. It might be a base of Kett dissidents organizing against the Archon.
Whatever it is, please be careful, Ryder.
Always. Locate the source of the signal on Eos.
Feeling okay?
Yep. See you around.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Yeah, I'll need an examination. Alright. Well, that was quick as far as... That was pretty quick as far as crew updates go. We'll try to see if we can make some more Remnant Reborn armor. Now that we've got more Remnant research data and stuff, by scanning those weird little squiddy things. First, sell all the salvage. I'm gonna pause here and just sell everything that I don't need. Okay, finished selling everything, and I noticed that also... Matter of fact, I noticed we have some codex? Or journal? No, codex. Andromeda species. Kett. The Archon. It is now understood that the Archon's single-minded efforts to find and control Remnant technology have diverted resources from the Kett conquest of Helios. From gathered intelligence, the Archon's second-in-command, the Primus, believes their leader's interest in the Remnant has become an obsession that threatens their subjugation of the Angara. Okay. And then Kett. However, your investigations show a rift between the Kett and the Helios cluster. While they remain a threat, evidence shows that the Archon has prevented his subordinates from communicating with their home space, and that many have begun speaking out against him, given his obsession with the Remnant. Kett Primus. Second in command to the Archon, the Primus is reportedly trusted with leading many of the Kett's most dangerous factions. Apex teams have cited her as a hands-on tester on the premises of her, and key Kett positions and orders from her are treated as coming from the Archon himself. Her main area of responsibility appears to be managing the Kett conquest of Helios via exaltation. Inasmuch as we can determine with scant details on Kett culture, the Primus is believed to be extremely orthodox. Intercepted and translated reports show her ordering punishments for Kett who deviate from social norms and traditions. She has also repeatedly expressed concern over the need to break off military exercises or recon missions to investigate remnant technology, suggesting this is not a normal element of Kett expansion. Evidence now proves that the Primus and the Archon are at odds. Investigations show that Primus disapproves of the Archon's single-minded interest in remnant technology, believing it to be a distraction from the Kett's attempts to conquer Helios. She has repeatedly attempted to correct this focus on the remnant with little success, and appears to have no recourse left other than to replace the Archon. Okay. That's it for Codex added. Now, research and stuff. So I forget, first we research, then we develop, I think. Wait, so what do I have now? I don't even know what I have now. I need to improve the legs and arms, I know that much. And I can't improve anything else till I hit level 60. I am 57. Yeah, I don't think I can even research it now and use it later, kind of thing. So, I have Remnant Reborn Helmet 7 and Armor 7. I have the legs. We need 5, 6, and 7. That's the legs, right? And then the arms we need 6 and 7. So let's go see what we can do here. I guess I'll go for the legs since those are the most behind. Oh, I need to go in from here. Advanced Remnant Heritage. Okay, I'm still on legs. I haven't got advanced yet. Alright, so 5. Done. Now I can get into the advanced legs. And 7. Cool. And yep, these require level 60. So now the helmet we have, the arms. And 7. Done. Again, need 60. Augmentations. So this means I can't do this, or I have already done that? Oh, the check means I've already done them. Okay. Power booster. Jump, melee, inferno blast. Yeah. Yeah, I really don't want any of that stuff. Apparently I've done all these. I don't really hover that much. Or at all, actually. Weapon no fires, yeah, I don't need that. Why not? Okay. Done with that side. Development. We've got a lot of things here. These are in no particular order. So the legs there. Just clearing out this crap. Where's the last one? Oh, I got them all. Okay. Go for the legs. Remnant Heritage, legs 6. Oh. These sweet things that I researched, they don't show up here. Shield accelerator, I think it's only 2%. Better than nothing, alright? Is it all powers? Combos? 2% health and shield regeneration delay reduction? I mean accumulative, so cumulative duration boost. Remnant Reborn Armor 7. The legs, okay. And arms. Where are y'all? Arms. I went right past it. Right there. Shield thingy. Newtonian multiplier thing. Power effect duration. Done. Okay. Now, so we don't forget, put the crap on. I put a mod on it. Fusion mod. Okay. 50% all power recharge speeds, but minus 30% weapon damage. No. Damage resistance. Is that worth it? Damn. Those have such heavy negatives to them. Is this worth it? Plus 50% max shields, minus 50% max health. I don't even know if that's worth it. I'm gonna leave that. 7. Oh, this is Rem Heritage Armor, not Reborn like the other one? Weird, all the others are Reborn. This one's Heritage Armor. I know I didn't change the names or anything like that. So now we're playing with power. Any more emails as we talk to everybody? Turn supplies, nope. So what do we do next? What do we have to do? This is Meridian. This is after we do everything. Probably literally everything. Meet Drac on Kadara. Speak to the imposter, Kadara. SAM node. That'll be at the Nexus. ZK tracker in the Zarbre system, okay. Contact Avitus via the Tempest comm. On hold. Return to Nexus. And signal on EOS. Aya. Return the star map. That's probably her last thing. Elodin. Speak with Colt Dalton. Colt Dalton. Alright. So we're not leaving yet. We gotta go back to Elodin to speak to Colt Dalton. Who the hell that is? But that will be next episode. Until then, see you next time, and thanks for watching. Endure and enduring, grow strong.